Okay, 5 on the G, 7 on the D, 5 on the D, 7 on the D, 5 on the G, 7 on the D, 5 on the D. Then we're going to go. So we're playing 13, 13, 14 in the top 3 strings. Move it up 2 frets. Then we're going to go. So 13 on the B, 11 on the E, 13 on the E, bend it, and then release, 11, 13 on the B, then 11 on the B. And then C, F, G, all the way through.